Hi, my name is Alex Carlucci with Gus & Cho Associates. I want to talk about some tips that you should do if you're getting ready to buy a house and you haven't spoken to your realtor or mortgage broker yet. Here are some tips. Save as much money as you can. Money always can save the day. It can pay off debt. It gets you approved on a computer because you've got low credit score, but you got money in the bank, so it approves you. It gives you down payment options. It could solve anything, and you can't make money come out of the sky once you start. So save money. Number two, don't be late on anything on your credit report. Make sure your credit is clean as possible. You can get it as when you come to us. And when I say clean, I mean no lates. But also, if you can pay some debts down to low, low balances, that will help too. If you can get some collections removed and deleted, not paid, but deleted, that could help too. So maybe if you can look at your Credit Karma or whatever company you use, you can start to see what maybe you can work on getting your credit fixed. If you got any questions, I want you to call me. I'll help you on just making your credit as strong as you possibly can before you apply. Number three, don't be buying cars right before you buy a house. Don't be buying anything. Don't be running up any debt, because that debt, you'll find out that car you bought just made you not qualify for the house of your dreams, and you gotta buy a cheaper house. So don't buy anything right in front of doing a mortgage. It's the worst thing you do. So buy the house first, then the car. I didn't say that out loud, did I? No, don't buy a car first, buy your house, and that way you qualify for more purchase. So those are three of the number one tips I can give you is get your credit clean, don't get any debt, save money, save money, save money. It's all about money, money, money. Now, the fourth thing I give you is really no control, but try to get a raise. You know, try to get as much income as you can. You know, the income is part of the equation. You can't control that, but if you're due for a raise, go ask your boss, hey, I'm going to buy a house, can I get that raise now? I've been waiting for 2 years. It's time you give me my raise. So try to get your raise. It's tough to ask your boss for a raise, but you got to go out there and do it. That's how you get ahead. So go ask your boss for a raise. Those are my four top tips for getting a house, preparing before you call a mortgage broker. Now, if you call me and you haven't done any of that, well, I'm going to coach you in doing those things probably if you're not ready to go. So if you're ready to go, you're slam dunk, and you didn't need to do any of that because all that stuff is already squared away, then just give me a call right now and we'll start the loan process. But if you haven't done any of that and you think you're questionable, those things will help you. Call me anytime, 630-915-7550. Please subscribe.